On a entendu un coup de feu.
We heard a shot, then a first explosion, then a second explosion. After the first explosion, the staff came out to tell us to make ourselves safe.